Today we're answering the most Googled art questions.
Why is drawing hair so hard?
I think people focus way too much on getting every strand exactly where it's supposed to be rather than thinking of it as major masses and how the hair interacts or flows.
Like if I have my hair, I can go, okay, look, that's a group. And look, if it's flowing in the air, I can go, that's a group.
I think it's hard because people know if it looks good or not.
Yeah.